last step back. So that is the part of getting the other. Someone getting upside down first. That's nasty. That's what we're going after. One of the samples buckling away from him. That goes making up to a three. That goes a little wide. That's going to actually back into the three. They also flip it over. That's going to go back up big. So we have now we'll get to the three from Scott Butler. Yeah, back to the outcome. Yeah, check that loose in the two. Now that the two goes back up, I think we're going up to the two. We also have three for now. They go to the four. Call for the five. All right, guys, we're 15 seconds down. So we need to get to the back. Starting at the front, go up to the back. Getting back to the front, all looking up to the end. I'm going to go for it, and I'm going to try to jump off 2.9 up off London. I'm going to end up in 3-0. Oh, there's a pilot. Oh, come over. I'm going to cross up in the triple. Get down. Maybe you move on to the end engine. Oh, cool. Get upside down in the light wheel. Alright, the leader is on 5 seconds gap up on Darko Lutter. Number 9 got those in 3 seconds from Jeffrey on. You know, I think it's online, but it's too high. You sit right back. So he takes the corner inside. Hold up. Go ahead, go, go, go. 1.49 down for Rufus T to go. That was good. Coming up that long. Well, they take the second one. Third spot. That is your leader. That long time is your leader. It's a bit of a run.
Kirk Maxey, AC Pro Max, new prototype.
Killing him. Oh, bumping a little loose
there. I think
he's come out of real estate back to the next year.
Did they get to make a race out of it?
Yeah.
Let it go. Let it go. Wow. Really? Good job, guys. Better go to the party.